Down under the pier, things are quiet. It's almost as if a lull has come over the city, like it's watching me silently, in expectation of what is about to happen. I swing my flashlight across the sand, see discarded beer bottles and more empty trank capsules. No people. Maybe the target has cleared out of the area already. And yet the triangulated signal from the sensors told me it was here, somewhere close. A strange thought occurs to me. As I stand here listening, I begin to wonder what will happen to me when this is done. Where will I go? And what will become of me? Then I glimpse something in the shadows. It smashes against my chest and then drops at my feet. I realize it's a rock, wickedly sharp, and the pain sears against my skin. As I reel back, I see the monster running, trying to escape once more. I give chase, weaving between the pillars with my gun at the ready, but I can't get a clear shot. And it changes course, and I get my chance. Split second, nothing more. Take aim. I pull the trigger. The creature stumbles, and I close in. It's down in the sand, and I keep shooting, round after round, until it stops moving. I begin to believe that the nightmare